sign, I didn't say this. The next 4 miles are much more difficult than anything you've covered to this point. Body damage, rollovers, broken vehicle parts are common. Expert driving skills are a must for Pritchett Canyon. This is not a viable shortcut to pavement. H, we gotta turn around, buddy. Can you imagine going up this trail? I don't think you could. Not in a side by side. Yeah, you were about to go on the bypass and then you came over and you hit it. In the full body. Gassed out of it. If he had stopped, he would have rolled. a trail up there? Okay.
Thank you.
Hey H, how long have we had, have we known about this trip? It's been a good 6 months, right?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah. H is laughing at my helmet because, as you saw earlier, he ran over it and it looks like a conehead helmet. It's really jacked up. But anyway, my original point was, we've known about this trip for 6 months.
Yeah.
H gets here, he doesn't have a phone charger in his razor. He has no power in his razor, so I give him a fuel pump. We change it and it works now. There was something else you had wrong this morning with it. What was it?
I lost my dog.
Yeah, that doesn't count.
That's hardly anything to do with...
I'm just talking about preventative maintenance and getting your buggy ready for a trip. I mean, I'm not going to fault you, your dog getting out. I mean, that's... You can't help that.
That was my son's fault.
But, I mean, come on, like...
What's your point here?
Be prepared.
Hey, we are at 4:30 in the afternoon and you've run out of trails for us to do, man.
Well, I mean, we got 6 days. There's nothing else in Moab unless you want to start doing stuff twice. I have to do everything. I have to give him fuel pumps. I have to plan the routes out. I have to lead. H led for about 5 minutes and we got to a dead end. God, it's... Y'all have no idea, man.
To make sure it's been updated. Could you check your list to make sure it's been updated? We're in the right place. Dear. Just checking, you know.